Oh, bloody hell. Oh, God, we're recording. Hello and happy Thursday. Oh, my goodness. What a day. Yes, we had the chair fight again today. But I won't go into that. I've come on to do a... I've got a list. I have a list. To do a vlog for Twishypoo. Thank you, Twishypoo, for giving me vlog ammo. Thank you. So how many keys? I'm gonna read off my list, so excuse me, because I can't remember 20 things. I can't remember 3 things, let alone 20. How many keys do I have on my keyring? Keychain, keyring, whatever. Let's see. Twish, by the way, I thought it was odd that you have a key to your medicine cabinet. Not odd in a bad way, just odd because I've never heard of anybody locking up their medicine cabinet. But I think it's a brilliant idea for 2 reasons. One, if you've got minors in the house, you want to keep that stuff locked up. And number 2, if you've got company over and they're nosy fuckers, you either want to lock your medicine cabinet, if that's where you keep your hemorrhoid cream, or you want to remove the top and fill it with ping pong balls before your customers, I mean not before your customers come over, before your company comes over. Yeah, customers come to our house and sometimes they need to use the toilet and you have to let them in and use the toilet. So that's why I said customers. So yeah, so let's not make this into a 20-minute vlog about keys. I have my house key, that's 1. My office key, that's 2. My dad's office key, that's 3. A key for my trunk for this heap of shit, that's 4. A key for my ignition, that's 5. I've also got 2 house keys, 1 for the garage and 1 for the house. I don't know, I've lost count already. And I've got 1 unidentified key. And another unidentified key. There's probably for a, I don't know, a bike lock or something. I don't know. There's 2 keys there that I don't know about. Do I own an iPod? No, I don't own an iPod, but I do own a video MP3 player. I believe... made by Sony. Yes, it's a Sony Walkman. And it's pink, like my camera. I got it the same Christmas I got my camera. What time do I set my alarm for? I don't set my alarm anymore. I haven't had to since me and Mr. Klarichik moved in together. I never thought I could. I never believed him when he said I could wake up without an alarm clock. But now I do. I wake up every day about 7 o'clock automatically. Where do I buy my food? Costco, BJ's, Stop and Shop. And in the summertime, we like to go to the fresh produce market, but those are becoming few and far between, unfortunately, because on the island where I live, a lot of the old farmland has unfortunately been sold to developers and they've built condos on it. Do I prefer to be in a photo or take a photo? Well, I prefer to take photos. It's one of my creative things that I like to do. Yeah, I like to take photos of things like scratches on the walls and paint chips. Do I wear flip-flops when it's cold outside? I sure do. I wear them around the house too, Twish. I do. Don't really go outside in them unless I'm running from the back door to the garage and the ground is wet. Then I put flip-flops on. If I won the lottery, what would I buy first? Well, the first thing I'd do is pay off my house, and then I'd buy my mum a house, and then I'd buy a new shed, a shiny shed. Do I take medication to sleep? No. I sleep like a log. Yes, I do. I sleep like a log, and I swear, and I yell at Mr. Klarichik when he tries to wake me up, and then in the morning when he tries to tell me, I tell him he's a liar, because I don't remember. Do I have any regrets? I sure do. I do. But I'm not going to harp on them here, and nor am I going to discuss my regrets. When was the last time I laughed till my sides hurt? I think that was yesterday. Yeah. Nothing funny really happened today. And I didn't watch too many videos. So I didn't have the opportunity to piss myself. But I did piss myself yesterday. Mr. Klarichik was being, was misbehaving, and we'll leave it at that. Oh, I'm trying to read my list and drive at the same time is probably not a good idea.